The government has close to 150,000 people. To engage within a single agency itself has been quite a challenge. To do that across government has been impossible.
Our goal is to be a government of the 21st century. The big issue that we have is that we just can't communicate across government.
Queensland in itself is bigger than the whole of the United Kingdom, and the United Kingdom is fortunate to have 43 police services. We don't, we have one.
It's really important for police departments to be able to adapt to whatever the circumstances are that they're dealing with.
Yammer allows us to understand what the front line sees and feels and does with the technologies that we put in their hands. We have such a high demand on our radio network, you are queued. And that queue can be 20 to 30 minutes long, so it is very frustrating for frontline officers trying to do a large volume of person and vehicle checks. We found that if they had the access to a mobile device and the helicopter, they can pick up on vehicles of interest and then they could relay that to the frontline police and be far more effective. And Yammer was a forum that was used to identify that need. We've watched in the last 2 months somewhere around about 80,000 person checks. More recently, that's gone to 103,000. We could not have done that over the radio.
I think Yammer and 365 is going to give us unprecedented mobility. Definitely excited about Office 365 to have that connectivity between having your documents up in SharePoint but actually talk about them in Yammer. Also Link, being able to have meetings that run across the state is fantastic.
We'll have a frontline mobilised workforce that will spend between 10 to 20% less time back in the stations and more out in the field. That equates to productivity savings, but more importantly, it equates to more policing hours with the same resources.
The cost of implementation is very low. The payback on that is almost immediate.
It's important for us to adapt because everything in the world is changing. With being able to work like a network, it brings to life the one government view that we have. We want to become one government. It gives us a mechanism to be able to do that.
The opportunities are just exponential across agencies, let alone within our own department.